Olympic gold medalist and Granite State native Tessa Gobbo was honored by Governor Maggie Hassan this week.
Yeah, Hassan proclaimed Friday as Tessa Gobbo Day. The Chesterfield native was part of the women's eight rowing team that won gold back in Rio. During her visit, Gobbo met with student rowers from Concord, and they got the chance to hold Gobbo's gold medal, and she even signed some autographs.